So I told him we had to use brackets, want me down through the center.
Yeah.
Oh, that is all tore up there. What time is it? Drink time yet, man? Don't you laugh and be giggling. Huh?
Roger.
Oh, yeah, I know, man.
He's laughing at Roger.
He's hardcore today. Cabin house. We out here in Pales. Gotta replace some wood. Y'all see the back of this mug. It's not too bad, but it's got a big old, got at least be a 14 pitch. Larry. See y'all hiding in the woods. zoom out. Come back in, man. Come on, back in. There we go. Pick up this little creek, little bridge. Come on. There we go. Well, this would be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, that thing's kind of rickety there. Oh, that goes to somebody's house. Let's find out. Right here for a reason. There's a fence line. That's somebody else's house, too. Look at all that nice green grass. Had to find out, though, huh? Alrighty. Well, I'm trying to do a little bit of a daily roofing thing, you know. I know it's not the most interesting thing, but these places like this anyway, just neater, you know. Some houses are just bland, but when it comes to cool little jobs like this. Oh, yep, she's a little shaky. Ooh-wee. I got another bridge over there, too. Mm-hmm. must be the neighbor's yard. For a minute, peacing out.
What is it, Roger? Roger.
I think you set the first one up right. Tight, man. Alright, well, that's another day at the Thursday. Got her done, well, almost done.
Take me to the house.